How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks to Talia.
I'm glad to hear it.
And Torgal helped too. Didn't you, boy?
This used to be a trade route for merchants crossing the Scars. Till the Republic laid a new road wide enough to let wagons pass, and all official traffic moved there.
Leaving this one for those living outside the law.
Indeed. I doubt we'll be the only outlaws on the trail today.
So what do you think?
Really?
Oh,
I take it there's...
Oh, no. Well met.
How does it work?
Oh, the... He's my brother.
We met.
You have. Chances are they'll...
Well, if I'm going to have to deal with them anyway...
You've clearly got a fine head on those broad shoulders.
We're lucky you... Now, reckon he...
All right.
Nope.
You just put it...
I'm not sure I trust those two. But if there are bandits lying in wait, I should probably take...
Look lively, you lot!
Well, we've got guests!
These must be our bandits.
It's over! Get him! Over here! Over here!
That's them dealt with. Now, where's that cart? Getting all of this out of here will be a nightmare.
Seems we found ourselves the right man for the job, wouldn't you say?
Found the cart and didn't leave a single bastard breathing. Our merchant friend will be delighted.
You leave that to me.
You've done. It's been a pleasure.
There's no need. What if we...
I see the Dalmex lag behind Rosaria when it comes to bridge building.
The fallen ruin should hold, at least. The path continues on the other side.